100 rooms. We have our next result at the award stand. The boys 4x100 meter relay to lacrosse south. Winners from Mountain Empire with a time of 49.59. That first call was from the girls 100 meter hurdles. We need the following for the boys' shot to show up at the pit. From Providence, Drew Vitek. From High Tech High, Aaron Bogosian. And from Providence, Jonathan Dimopoulos. And now the results of the girls' cross shot distance. In fourth place, in the 68-11.5, Amanda Vandenberg from Valley Christian. In third, Francis Parker, a throw of 69.5, Julia Harrington. In third place, in second place, a throw of 69.5, Allison Del Grande from Eagle Creek. And the winner, with a throw of 87.5 inches, from Valley Christian, Madison Silva. Congratulations.
Jonathan Stein from Christian High to the award stand, or a coach from Christian High to come to the award stand, the throws coach preferably. We need Kylie Bell from Mountain Empire, Grace Hatch from High Tech High, Alondra Ochoa from High Tech Chula Vista, Emily Thurman, Tri-City Christian, and Jasmine Scott from Gompers to come to the girls' long jump. You've got 5 minutes before they close the pit. Those five girls, get your jumps in. 100-meter dash runners. You need to go to the starting line. If you don't have your hip numbers, you need to get those. If you have your hip number on, go to the starting line for the 100 now. We have the results from the Frost Sock Boys 400-meter run in fourth place from Liberty Charter with a time of 56.65, Devontae Spencer. In third place, Chloe Malaulu, and your winner from Gompers with a new meet record of 17 feet 6 and a half inches as a freshman, Jasmine Scott. Nice jump, Jasmine.
Escalado from Santa Fe, Claire Needham. From Christian, Sage Salvador. From LaSalle, Jacob Payne. From Gompers, Elizabeth Dick. From High Tech High, Chuck Wister, Maja Dew. And Zoe Smoke. And from Valley Christian.
Varsity girls long jump, I need these four athletes to come to the awards tent. Hannah Harrowitz from Pacific Ridge, Ashley Dirksen from Valley Christian, Olivia Carter from Pacific Ridge, and Kylene Schuler from Julian. Those four athletes, please come to the awards tent. Pacific Ridge Coach, come to the awards stand, please. Boys who threw in the meat today. Go, The time of 10 minutes, 33.08 seconds, Justin Morris. His second the varsity meet as a freshman, good run. And our winner from High Tech High with a time of 10 minutes, 28 seconds, Lucas Santiago.